Hey guys, Will Uniconic Interactive here, playing Catherine Fullbody. I'm currently at the bar, going through the story. Let's do this. Probably just go home.
My feet. Way too much going on. Take care of Rin, okay?
You can count on me.
Aw, thanks.
Wanting to play piano is so specific. I wonder if there's a reason.
I'll let you know if she
it's in her bones.
All right, see ya.
Cool. Really, it's like 12:43? Which I can stay up that late.
My mother's been calling me up and asking how we're doing.
You don't want to marry your girlfriend?
I don't just sleep around. Vincent? What did you think of my performance?
Girl problems. So at 1 o'clock? Oh. I'm back in the nightmare.
This area is the torture chamber where traitors are put to rest. I'm sensing an unusual presence tonight. What could be waiting for you?
Oh, that's reassuring.
The main course of the deadly climb begins here. Trap blocks activate when you step on them. Don't stop on top of them.
Gotcha. Oh.
Oh, damn it. Again? How long is this gonna go on? It's been every night now.
Eh. Okay, so stay away from the traps and... There we go. Oh, okay, whoops. There we go. All right, now the fun part. Okay, so here.
Are you having some trouble? Remember, you can always go back and undo some of your moves.
Undo.
I can move those.
You can't die here.
Undo. Undo.
Okay, let's... Bummer.
You can't die here.
Are you having some trouble?
I was having trouble. Sorry, buddy. Oh. Stupid sheep. Oh. Well, that hurt. Okay. This is an interesting puzzle. Oh, this is gonna get better. Very nice.
What am I gonna do?
Yeah, I hear it. Oh, yeah. Yep.
If you're stuck, it may be best to try and undo.
Yep.
Undo.
Edge. Use this. Power of Christ compels. Oh yeah, I'm dead.
Some trouble?
Always having trouble.
Always go back and undo some of your moves.
Undo. Edge. Undo.
Okay.
Undo. Undo. Edge. Edge.
Damn.
Undo. Edge. Edge. Edge.
Are you having some trouble? Remember, undo. You can always go back and undo some of your moves.
Edge. Undo.
Whoa! Yep. Oh, and the meat grinder. Okay, let's try now, shall we?
Right, I got it. I'm gonna use this. Sorry.
Edge.
Right, I got it. Watch.
Ouch. There we go. Yay. Indeed, I made it. A music box and the Aurora Borealis.
Did the clock stop falling? Now's my chance. Come on.
Jumpity jump jump. What is she doing in my dreams?
Rin? What are you doing here?
Oh, hi, Vincent. I'm not sure what's going on, but I found this piano, so I just started playing it. What are you doing here? Is that your underwear?
Don't look at me like that. Wait, aren't I just a sheep to you?
A sheep? What do you mean?
Come to think of it, you're not a sheep either. What's going on?
No one knows.
No time for that. This place is bad. If you don't get out of here, you're gonna die.
Die? I see. So that's why everyone's so scared. In that case...
I'm telling you, this is no time for piano.
Playing music calms my heart, even in a place like this. I'd like to share that feeling with everyone else.
Wow.
That's right. I heard it earlier, and then the ground stopped crumbling.
I wonder why.
Because of Rin's playing?
Oh, beautiful.
Rin?
All right, I'm going to save for now. My name is Will with Uniconic Interactive. Stay tuned.